Aotearoa Youth Declaration is a conference where young people from all over the country come together to discuss and learn about public policy. Over 4 days, around 200 participants will go into 14 different focus groups on different topics in New Zealand, and they'll discuss and write policy and value statements on different issues around New Zealand.
Your voice can make a difference, and it does.
We urge all participants to support this change.
We're sitting out there on the edge. We've got nothing to hold us back.
We need a change, and we need to cater for everyone.
Don't feel that your voice has no impact.
Each of you have the potential to change the world around you for the better.
I'd say, because it's such like an all-encompassing kind of event, how we have students from all around the country coming together for this conference, discussing a whole range of issues in all the 14 focus groups. It really covers a broad range of issues and topics, and people from all diverse backgrounds.
The result of all of this work is the Youth Declaration. It's a document, a reference point for the youth voice. Once it's been created, the final declaration is sent to MPs, to local government bodies, elected representatives, businesses, NGOs, sponsors, anybody who makes decisions. The Youth Declaration is a really pivotal document. A lot of decision makers use it when they want to consult with youth and appreciate what a youth perspective is on almost any issue that happens in New Zealand society.